I just want to say very, very briefly that essentially my life as I know it today began at Tougaloo College. I would not be here standing in front of you in this illustrious occasion, eating this fine meal under these fine lights, if I had not had the Tougaloo experience.